This is the Sony ZV-1 Mark II versus the Apple iPhone 15 Pro Max in vlogging and video.
If you're using a camera like the Sony ZV-1 Mark II, you want it for the vlogging function. It vlogs pretty good. How stable is it? Now, is this iPhone 15 Pro Max better than the Sony ZV-1 Mark II? You have to get used to that. It's like saying Nikon Z